Referee should be starting the clocks. Thank you.